Hey, heard the one about the fox that got ripped to pieces by a pack of dogs? It's not a joke. Before the 2004 Hunting Act, people legally hunted wild animals with packs of dogs. After 80 years of campaigning by the League Against Cruel Sports, the government finally banned this barbaric blood sport. Unbelievably, some people want to make it legal again. Please get behind the League's campaign to make sure that this never happens. And together, we can keep cruelty history.